Hello, Libra, what's up? I always seem to be drinking something in your videos. Let's get started. I am pulling a... Oh, overall energy, Ace of Pentacles. Way to go. I'm feeling really happy I've missed tarot. I want to say thank you for the likes, subscribes, comments, shares, everything. This channel is a true source of strength and inspiration for me, and I hope to continue... I don't hope to continue. I plan on continuing making more time for tarot in the month of March. More regular uploads will be scheduled. It'll be a little tight with my schedule, but I can't stay away for tarot for this long, and I just want to throw that out there. So let's get started with your reading. We are going to focus in on your overall energy. So Ace of Pentacles showing up, brilliant energy, powerful. Presently, you are probably working very hard in your work situation. You could be moving forward with an acceptance of a job offer. You could be searching for a new job. You could also be honing in on your craft, but I see financial abundance coming your way. So whatever that means to you, it could be a bonus, it could be a raise, it could be a job offer. This is your overarching energy, which is extremely abundant and powerful. So let's get started. You also have an offer coming through. I'm seeing a strong Leo presence. Interesting. Not to compare with other signs, but I just did the Virgo reading and they also had the sun show up paired with the strength. So that is definitely someone with fire in their chart, most likely Leo, showing up for you with the Page of Cups. So they could be coming in with a love offer at this time. There's also the Three of Pentacles, which I see as more of a collaboration card. This could be also within the workplace. Doesn't have to be. Take what resonates. But you're definitely wanting that collaboration at this time, that communication with others. Page of Cups can also represent water signs, could be Pisces, there's the fish here, Cancer or Scorpio for you as well. But like I said, I think that you have a lot of people around you at this time, and there's a definite offer coming in. Now, this could be multiple offers. This could also be an earth sign because of this Ace of Pentacles here, Capricorn or... Taurus or Virgo, actually. So, and then again, we have the Queen of Pentacles showing up here with the Six of Pentacles, which is interesting. So the Queen, she's someone who is nurturing, healing, supportive, and also able to give to others. Very stable energy, very grounded energy, as well as your energy coming through with the Pentacles here. I love this card. This is an equal give and take in relationships and in work situations. The scales are here represented by your sign, Libra. So this most definitely could be you in the workplace. Like I said, I do see you are working very hard behind the scenes and are being recognized for that. You are able to put your concentration into whatever it is that you do, and I think that the rewards are definitely coming your way, have come your way, or, you know, are about to come your way. You are, maybe you have a lot of responsibilities, duties on your plate at this time. The Seven of Wands here showing up. You are working very hard, but you could also be feeling a little bit defensive in regards to maybe your position at work. Maybe there's a lot at stake for you is what I feel like. You're really wanting to move forward with this offer at this time. Could be within relationships as well, because we do see wand energy as fast communication, fast energy, and wands represent fire. So again, this could be that Leo, could be someone else with fire in their chart. Doesn't have to be. Don't get too hung up on the signs. But it's a little bit weird because I see, again, the water energy showing up. So this is the Four of Cups here. He is a little bit sad because he does not recognize that the current state of maybe the offer coming through, he's not really into that. Maybe you're thinking about someone else who is in the picture or is out of the picture. Maybe you're thinking about someone who you used to have a connection with but don't currently. It seems like this new offer coming through, you may not accept it. You may be reflecting on a lot of different things at this point. I'm going to go ahead and pull a clarifying card for that because it's not very clear. You do have your own card showing up for you, Justice. Clearly you are trying to make a decision here. I do see that you're hesitating. But I think that it's going to bring you a new cycle. With the Wheel of Fortune here showing up is very interesting. This is the 10th card in the deck, can represent Father Time, Capricorn, but also the fixed signs here, as you see in the four corners of the card. But however, it is a turning point in your life. It is a new stroke of luck and good fortune, and I think that is going to be in regards to the relationships. Like I said, I'm feeling a lot of energy here. Within the reading, we've had strong, powerful, major arcana, and ace show up. And so I think that equal give and take is important to you, but I also see that in work and in relationships, Libra, you're all about the balance, you're all about the scales, you're all about well-thought-out decisions, right? Yeah, it's like... Libras are very communicative, right? They're very people-oriented. They have interpersonal skills. They're able to use this on a professional level, but also in their personal lives as well. And I think that whoever it is that you are internally maybe thinking about or struggling to come to that conclusion, I do think that you need to leave it in the past, or if you are going into the past, resolve it, or don't completely just throw it aside. There, it just seems like there's a lot of unresolved energy in your life, but there's this new beginning that's trying to come through for you, Libra. So I'm not saying that going into the past is a bad thing, but I'm saying that there could be unresolved issues, conversations that need to be said in regards to your personal life. But yeah, I definitely see this as a prosperous time for you. I hope that this resonates. Take what does, and I will see you next time.